Here they are in this final against the Germans.
What?
Able to play. Good feeling from Killian.
One. Four. One, two.
Nice three, placement on the block down the line.
Three.
Year old German, let's see what Killian can come up with on the receive.
Three. Four.
Ooh, four. Right, get there quick enough. Oh, stunning
three,
forehand.
Five.
Five.
Three.
Ooh, nice candid combo, as are the Russians.
Eight,
nice push from center end. Oh, well
three,
played.
Nine,
well played, so
ten,
solid. Seven game points.
11,
well,
three,
very dumb. So,
love
stack for them into the rallies, but the Germans have just been a bit more solid on the counter.
Two,
even when pushing, they're looking to make things awkward for
two,
you.
Two, one.
Deep.
Two,
ooh, the Germans
two,
survive. So.
Three, two.
Oh, lovely
three,
block
three,
cross.
Three.
You know, we're going to see a lot of top world players who won't be playing Paris 2024.
Four.
Players like Shabaya playing again, probably not. It's the time for the new generation now to come through. What a rally. How's he got that on? Oh my goodness me!
Speechless. Four, six. Five, six.
People coming. Sidorenko with the serve. Oh, beautiful
seven,
backing
five,
on the pack.
Eight,
push from
five,
Tobias on the table. Has to be vertical. Can't hide the ball with the bat or head.
Five,
with the
nine,
free experienced Russian with the serve.
Six, nine.
Beating players such as Asar, Aruna, Drinkol, Young Person.
Nine, seven.
Oh,
ten,
and a
seven. 11.
Match of this final day. Ooh, wow,
left
beautiful.
Two. One, two.
Four.
Three.
Early.
Three.
That's a nice
two,
spin by Killian. Skarshkov tempting him to step around, but he wasn't quite quick enough.
Four.
Two, four.
Lovely
two,
redirection
five,
from very good at that shot.
Five.
Nice ball
three,
attack from Tobias, hitting well together, the Germans.
Six.
Time.
Four.
You can see
six. Four. Seven.
Game three. It need to be.
Eight.
That
four.
Doesn't help.
Eight. Five.
Back of the ball slightly too much.
Five.
Ooh,
nine. Killian's
there between like a touch and a flick.
Six. Nine. 10.
Top and take this to a fourth.
11.
Yes, they can.
Six.
Nice finish to game. One. Couple of European doubles medals before.
One. Love.
Playing at the pro level four. Very experienced head.
One.
To hold the current women's doubles and mixed doubles European titles.
One.
Oh, go lovely on, from Scott.
Come on,
two, three.
The momentum will be with them.
Four,
the Germans
two.
Win this set. It's off lick or possibly a long ball which you can attack. If you push long, you've got to expect a top spin.
Four, three.
Out of that one.
Four,
three, five.
Oh, beautiful timing on the thing. Trout block, but it's high and bouncy. Good flick.
Six.
One from the Russians if they lose this point. What a counter from... No better way to do it than winning international titles and going up in the world rankings. Lovely flick into the open space. Still on the table. Oh,
six,
what a point. Oh, going for a pirouette breakdown. If that had gone on.
10-7.
Going for the big finish. And a great rally to finish. The Germans do it to be able to play.